Oh, mad doesn't mean we should have
been mad.